Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay, and we're back in this fucking map, Perfect Hatred, which describes the map perfectly. I do hate it, and it is utter bullshit with fast monsters and plus two stars. So we're not gonna get into any preamble. We're getting straight into this, and that'll be the screenshot for this one. I did not want to shoot that guy. I just took the death. Because I wanted, you know, my momentary meat shield. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I'm moving slower now. Wow, you're not dead. You gotta die. Okay. This is where we're gonna get the shield. I'm sure there's another Kako Demon somewhere. Okay. Probably a bad idea, but I want my armor. Okay. Ah, so I gotta go in there, and by that teleporter, there should be something. Cause like, I know I haven't found the secret yet. Okay, hold up. Give me just a moment. Oh, yeah, okay. No, the first secret's... Hold up. First secret's gonna be in there. I had an idea. I needed more health. There we go. If I can maintain this health. We are not maintaining health. Oh my god, they are doing so much damage. How was it that you survived? God damn it. There we go. Oh my god, the geometry of the goddamn wall. Oh boy, okay. You can get hit. God. That's what I get for going for the goddamn health. Yo! Yo, whoever put those Kako demons there? Not Kako demons, the stupid, bullies. The pink. I'm taking too much damage. Like, I swear, those pinkies are like the best fucking wall. Kill me. The moment I use any... The moment I use both health back, that's it. There we go. Ow! Okay. Should be one more of these assholes, right? Right. I forgot about you guys. literally forgot about you guys. Actually, I need that armor. While I still have this, get the armor. Let's reduce how... This health right here is a fucking godsend. Like, you have no idea how much this amount of health helps. Yo! I know this is like very stupid, but will this work? You know what? We have plenty of ammo. I can at least, like, get him. Because, like, right now, half are done. Did you really just walk over there? If I need to, I can make a quick run. Oh my god, a berserk. Okay. So, still no key, so I still gotta go out there and grab the key. But, at the very least, we have the ammo now. I think that itself was very good. Thank you. I don't have the health for this. Okay. How would I do the BFG grab? Oh. Okay. I'm at 13% HP or health. There's only... There's only how many enemies? 24. 23 realistically. If I play it safe, which I'm gonna have to do, oh boy, okay, 19 monsters. You know what? I will make the save, because I want to... What? I knew it. Okay. You know what? Because I did make the save, I'm done with the level. Like, I'm kind of like done with this level. I want to just go through this. Oh my god. Okay. So I know what to expect here now. I'ma wait. God damn it. Hold up. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this again. Oh. Okay, cool. You got me from behind. Oh. I don't know what I was thinking. Why didn't you die? Okay. I'm tired of this level already. Wait, don't I have rockets? Sorry, heard a asshole. Okay. Just gonna save it here. Sorry for the constant saving, but I don't feel like redoing the level. So I know there was another secret here. This level just, it broke me. Okay. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm gonna take a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, I'd have the rockets, right? Oh, I got rockets. I'm just gonna start leaving now. Okay, that is everything. Don't know why I'm picking all this up. Okay. So. Let's see. In the, okay, Western Wall. Western, that way or this way? Oh, that way. Wait, that's not it? That is the normal exit. Okay, a wall back down in the western wall of the main lava pit will lower temporarily. Hold up. Hold up. Fuck. God damn it. Okay, sorry I'm taking a little bit long. It's like I'm trying to make sure I understand everything. Because I will be coming back to this and trying to go at it from like a not pistol save. Oh. And this is how you get the BFG early. So in other words, this isn't what opens up. Oh. No. Maybe? I'm trying to think what opens up. Hold up. Something in here. Is it? What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to think. Okay, north, south, east, west. So the western part of the hall, is it western part of the map or like my facing direction? If it's my facing direction, I'm gonna save it here. No, where is this? I'm sorry that this is taking long. I'm trying to figure out where this secret is. Okay. Let me just check the map. Over here. Okay. Right? Oh yeah, it's over here. Okay. It would be over there. There we go. And now we are in fear. I'm gonna keep that save, and we'll save over that one. So, when we next meet up at, we will be in fear. E4M9, fear. This is gonna be fun. Oh boy, that level really racked my brain. At some point, I will go through this again. Maybe just this level alone and do it from a pistol start with fast monsters and no save in between. I just got frustrated because I've already spent one whole video just utterly failing. So I want to keep this going because I also want to do other things. So with that said, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. That level broke me. I've been broken by that level. Fast monsters is not a joke. Like, those Kago demons, they get in. Oh. With that being said, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see you all later.